Yeah, might as well.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Armor down. Get your t-shirts.
The hostage location is compromised. Get ready. Eyes on the hostage.
Reloading.
Ready for company.
They're back here.
I think I hear someone up here, be careful.
Camera activated.
One on the roof. Climb up.
Op 4, last stop standing.
He's on the roof. Probably could get me.
Should we just leave you to die?
Well, he has to rappel first before he can...
I would get you, but I might.
Oh, no. Sorry, Polka.
Start up the building outside. It's propelling up. That wall.
Reloading!
No.
Nice shot.
Eliminated.
Good job. Man, that SMG. So, team 3 speed rides again.
It's kind of hard to increase speed on this map. I don't know. Sure, but probably not gonna rush there.
Well, I mean, you don't have to rush too hard. But you know, we're just team 3 speed, that's all. And a glass, because why not?
I wish someone would actually rush with me once. Like, people just say they rush with me and then they're like, get left behind because I'm so fast.
Because they don't want to get shot in the back. Kitchen, but
looks like east part of the building.
Top floor?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna check above the kitchen.
Yeah, I think it's up upstairs.
Okay, yeah, it's the building model room. The room with the building model.
Confirmed.
Near there.
The hostage has been located.
I'm gonna enter through the west part of the building.
Sounds good.
5 seconds to go.
I got a drone in the classroom upstairs.
Hostage found.
Go going around, bro.
Whoa!
Close one.
Someone's on the stairs, Caviera. Caviera on the stairs. The stairs you took up, no free will. He's coming up.
Clear. Fuck, he's dead.
Yo, Glass. Glass, they might need me on the point in with smokes.
Castle's inside the objective.
Cav running towards objective.
Someone's moving around, tearing down barricades up the stairs near the hostage. I can hear it from Poke's drone. Don't see him, though.
We know where Castle is. Can we find out? Somebody join where he found Caviar is?
Fucking shit.
Caviar just got wall hugger.
Welcome, Matt.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Come on, simply.
No, it's not a... No, objective, objective.
Friendly, last operator standing.
He's got glass.
Wow.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
That castle.
Oh, there was like, yeah, he was, yeah, he was like 1 HP, so.
I was 1 HP too.
No, I mean you, yeah, you were like 1 HP, so.
Good try, everyone. Okay, so. I don't know, maybe we need a castle. I gotta try castle in that UMP, what do you think?
Protect the hostage, secure the room.
Armor here.
Time for some serious protection.
Op 4 drone is located hostage. Prepare for assault. Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
No one will suspect this location.
Changing mag!
Let me start castling off the east end. Still go downstairs though, Boca.
That side.
Shield at the window. Shield right outside the hostage room. Like right there.
Ah!
Blitz got me.
Fuck that!
Top hatch.
It has to be pretty low.
Reloading!
That's two impact grenades on him. Maybe one or two shots. Yeah, Blitz has to be really low. You being drone free? Ah! Oh.
Fuck. Had to be a second person. Third person there.
Pick him up quick, now.
Blackbeard and Blitz on site.
One go out.
Op 4 secured the hostage. Op 4, last operator standing.
Hostage, she got hostage.
Op 4 is no longer in possession of the hostage.
Okay. Hostage.
What happened?
Mission successful.
He fell.
Wait, did he jump out the window?
He jumped with the hostage down and he died.
He had 50 health, otherwise he would have survived.
Oh, that is amazing.
The hostage can survive that jump, but he was slow, he didn't survive.
That is the weirdest, most unexpected win I've ever had. Thanks, guys. That was amazing. My castles did nothing, but it truly psychologically freaked out the enemy. That's what counts, right?
Yeah.
Okay, 3-speed time.
I think the castle was a little too far.
Yeah,
so, like, you wanna define the area, like, okay, we're gonna defend these three rooms, right? But like you walled off, like
the
home of.
Yeah,
at the very like you walled off one room, but like they were too far away. Basically, was what I'm saying.
Library.
Yeah.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
I'm gonna hide a drone in trophy room.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds. Hostage in sight.
Just grab the hostage again. Dropping, Valk dropping. One upstairs. Dropping. Valk is hard right.
They both dropped. Valk is just right there through the hole. Both of them hard left for you, Poco. Both of them are
right there, yeah.
Wow.
One friendly.
Hygut, why are you so fucking far away?
Valk's up there, right there.
Camera above you. What?
Why are you?
Tiger makes the strangest decisions.
Just go grab the hostage, dude. That's what I was gonna do. He's close enough to the wall that you can take her. They're gonna be watching from. Well, you can grenade that.
I don't know.
It's not gonna work.
Oh, it worked.
No, it lucky. Work. They're not in there, I don't think. Suspect they're hard right of the Habana hole, like right there to the right. Yeah, all the way to the right. At least one of them. Go get him. To your right, though.
Last operator standing.
Who's left you hanging on the stairs?
Yeah, Bob.
He's upstairs.
15 seconds left.
Go. Upstairs to the right. Upstairs.
10 seconds.
Grab.
5 seconds.
Go.
We have been eliminated.
Can you not see the tracers? I don't understand why have you not noticed.
Not,
like right there.
You guys were saying she was on the stairs.
We were saying up top to the right.
I heard stairs. My fault.
I think he meant upstairs. And Hagar thought it was stairs.
He said stairs on the right, so I assumed she was on the right side of the stairs.
Okay.
Well, I don't know. The way the tracer was coming in, it's just obvious exactly where she was. Like, I knew.
No, I didn't know. But it's okay. My drone was dead. I didn't have any other options, and I didn't have time to drone. So. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, this time we'll just do the usual castling the hostage room if there are any extra.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Okay, there are not. This is gonna be fun. Guys, let me know what you want castled. If you got any ideas about.
Location is compromised. Get ready.
Is there anything you guys want castled? Let me know.
You could get that window, or right here.
Which window? Mark it.
That window?
Okay, I'll get it.
How many do you have? Three?
Yeah, I got three.
Do you get one back when the other one gets destroyed or not?
No. Only if you take him down. Okay, what else?
If I can be advised,
get that door.
Visual on the hostage.
Mark.
Okay.
Device activated. And one of the two, one of these two doors.
Mark it.
Either this one or the other one. I don't know which one you want to do. I would do the other one, actually.
Okay, I'll get that door. Polka, I'm gonna castle this. You okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
Barricade!
There we go.
Okay, hopefully that'll make a difference.
Reloading! Door barricaded!
One shot showing down.
Good. We can just play for time, honestly. We have a 5 on 4.
If they got ash, our castles are just going down fast, though. But at least we can delay them, yeah.
Oh, that got a fuse.
They can fuse so that castle all they want.
Guys, is way out south.
All right, we got 2 minutes. They've only got 2 minutes left, so this is good.
They got wallhugger second floor.
Is glass inside the building? I don't know.
He might have been shot from outside.
I feel like he wasn't, but he may be now.
Yeah, I don't think he was close to a window. Yeah, Walker was around the central stairs, right? Okay, guys, they're probably going to come hard around the minute mark.
Glass is upstairs, looking at library upstairs, haggard by you.
Yeah, don't get peeked by the glass. Come down here. Haggard, come down here.
I'm looking under the barricade. He's over here?
Yeah, he just blew it open. Okay. He blew this, so someone blew that open. I think the glass did.
Oh, glass blew. Okay, crap.
But he blew it open from the other room up top, I think.
I got glass.
Thank you. Will, I think I hear someone upstairs above you. Do you hear anything?
One above me? Yeah.
Or maybe above Polka, I can't tell clearly.
They're both upstairs, I think.
What I'm doing over here is I'm peeking under the barricades. I can see them being...
Oh, okay, that's fine.
But if anyone comes up close beside, they can shoot me. That's Hibana!
15 seconds.
Hibana's Hibaning right here!
They don't have time, just...
They got me.
10 seconds to go.
Hibana shot me.
Just hide. Just hide, you just hide.
5 seconds left. Op 4 secured the hostage.
What?
Op 4 is no longer in possession.
You've
reached nice job. That one pistol.
I should have honestly gotten her with the MP5, but
you haggard.
Good job, everyone. Great close game. Polka Dot's MVP again. Look at that. But Walger, wow, Walger is up there. Yeah, he's good.
I'm the real MVP for winning that 1v1.
You ought to win something for, you know, killing a hostage taker with a single pistol shot. I don't know what, but like maybe a special charm or something.
Yeah. There should be an achievement charms. That would be cool.
Yeah. I mean,
Something that small should only be like, I don't know, 50, 100 renowns or something like that. Shouldn't be charms.
I think it should be charms. Or a hat, or I don't know.
You should get charms for like...
aces.
Like acing, yeah. Acing and special charm for last, like, clutch acing. 1v5 ace.
Maybe not as specific as kill a hostage taker with this one pistol, but like, you know, you're the last person and you killed the hostage taker. You know, something like that.